Because we are a colonized country, there's a lot of influences. I mean, the Filipino attire is really a mirror of the times. And it needs to be evolved, or it needs to continuously evolve. However, it is an amalgamation of all those influences that has come to the Philippines, from the Maria Clara to the Mestiza, even the names itself, they're very Spanish. But at the same time, it is how we adapt this to our culture today that makes it Filipino. It is part and parcel of our identity as a nation. Let me make that pass, yung sorbetero. So, it's part and parcel of who we are as a nation. So, what is Filipino? It is a mirror of who we are. What is Filipiniana? It is who we are today. I mean, it is how we put things together. It is how to make it relevant. Not something that our grandmothers used to wear, but how we wear it today. Like, we can wear the terno with jeans, or we can wear the tapis with a t-shirt, or we can wear the barong Tagalog with shorts. I mean, for me, it's about making it relevant. And to make it relevant, it has to sort of like be utilized by the Filipino today. Hindi kasi pa pwedeng suotin yung mga gamit natin tulad ng papano ginamit ng mga nauna. Kasi syempre, they live a different lives now. I mean, they didn't have the speed of our lives. So we need to make that particularly current. And in order to define who we are as Filipinos, it's just to simply put a mirror in front of us. And that's going to be the defining factor. But I'm so glad because there's a resurgence to nationalism. There's a resurgence to Filipino pride. I mean, I've never done so much ternos in my entire career.
So you're now getting more.
Oh my goodness, yeah.
From what market, all
markets, but but mostly the older generation, syempre, the adult generation. Mm-hmm. So yun.
Where are they using this term?
You know, before they just use it for Linggo ng Wika, or before they use it for Filipinian occasions. But now, it's exciting because they just make it. They have it made and they wear it to weddings, to any occasions that doesn't even require the term Filipiniana.
That's great. How